Until now, the combi rig has been a real fiddly rig to tie. Now with our new loops and booms, it is ever so simple. Today we're using wide gate barbler size 6 loop sections and 5.5 inch boom loop sections. The first thing I do is open up the loop section with a pulling tool, which makes everything a lot easier going forward. Then I put the loop section through the small crimp loop on the boom section. Next, I pass the larger loop on the other end of the boom section through the loop section. Then pass the braided section over the crimp and pull nice and tight. Now that's the rig section all done. All you have to do now is select a hook bait. I'm using a 10mm Bonoffi wafter plugged in some buttercorn goo. There should be about a 10mm gap between the hook and the bait. If the gap is too big, I tie a simple overhand knot in the hair to shorten it. And if the gap's too small, I use an extender stop. Now, I've decided to add a small PVA bag of pellet. This will stop tangles in the cast and add a small pile of attraction right next to my hook bait. I use the Boilie Funnel Web PVA bag system, which is perfect for tying the tiny bag I'm after. Firstly, making sure there's a knot at the end of the funnel web, pour a very small amount of 6mm pellet into the end of the tube. Slide the PVA off the bottom of the tube and mould the pellets into a tight ball. Twist at the top, spending a little time to make sure the pellets are packed tightly. Now tie an overhand knot and pull down on top of the pellets as tight as possible, followed by another knot 5mm further up the PVA. Simply cut between the knots, leaving the funnel web all ready to go for next time. Now thread the PVA bag onto a splicing needle and loop it onto the rig. Carefully thread the bag down and over the hook, making sure not to mask the hook on a pellet. To finish this all off, get an anti-tangle sleeve, trim off about 5mm at the wider end, thread this onto a splicing needle, then slide it off the splicing needle onto the rig. Now for the leader. Here at Norton Disney, you're allowed a maximum of 1 meter of leadcore, so I'm using a 1 meter hybrid leadcore leader. Simply take the rig out of the pack, hook the rig on the quick chain swivel, slide the 5mm of anti-tangle sleeve over the quick chain swivel, locking the rig securely. To make sure the lead drops off even easier, I trim off 5mm off the lead clip tail. Slip the 3.5 ounce lead onto the clip and push a moistened tow rubber just over the clip. It is essential that you hit the clip before the bag hits the water to stop the lead from ejecting on impact, as the bag slows the rig far more than a single hook bait would.